I really do feel like that scene in Close Encounters where they come over the thing and it's like so let's do that. Let's actually do that. Audience in the world that would do that with me.
Yeah.
So I have a girlfriend now, after many years of not having a girlfriend. And I was thinking, I hadn't played that song in a long time, and I was thinking, you know, the sentiment of that tune, I don't necessarily avow as strongly as I once did. And I was thinking, boy, I should probably have a conversation with my girlfriend about that song to reassure her. And then last night I was saying, you know, I really need to figure out if I can listen to some of these songs to remember how they're played. And she said, oh, I have a couple of your songs on my phone. I was like, thanks. And she handed me her phone, and I looked at it, and it had like 6 versions of Ultimatum on her phone. And like 2 other songs. And I was like, all right, so I don't need to explain it to you.